I believe that this is a great step. I am still going to be benefiting from this, from this institution and all the partners by taking as many courses as I can in the future.
Oh, Anna, looking forward to combine theory and practice. It is a unique opportunity for all of you.
I'm absolutely delighted that the Jasura Institute has taken the lead in bringing external speakers from around the world.
Personally, I would like to extend the cooperation and the relationship between the Saudi League and Jasura in general.
In this module in the Professional Certificate and Diploma Program, we're focused on building a knowledge base on managing sport event and venues with a particular focus on football.
احنا الحين في البلوك الخامس استفادة ما شاء الله استفادة كبيرة من جميع النواحي المالية التسويقية الإدارية استفدنا استفادة كاملة ومحاضرين يعني على مستوى عالي.
The subject in Block 6 is the legal context in sport and football management. Delegates in Block 6 are learning about important aspects of sport, which include contracts, both for football players, but also commercial sponsorships and other elements of the sport.
I had the honor to get the FSM course, the Football and Sports Management course with Jasura Institute for 18 months. And I'd like to thank all the staff of Jasura Institute.
Today we celebrate the hard work and commitment of 68 delegates who have worked diligently to complete a rigorous course of study over the past 18 months.
We wanted Jasura to provide academic and practical courses for young professionals within the region, with the aim of enhancing the technical skills of those already in sporting and events industry to provide a foundation for those starting out.
All the very best in your future careers in sport. It's a great place to work. You have loads of fun. You'll probably never stop working. When I worked at the Rugby League, I used to get in the car and drive home and then turn around because I just had a new idea or something I wanted to do. So you'll really enjoy it, and good luck with your careers.